Imagine a time you were hungry, starving even.
I know when I'm hungry, I can't think about anything but eating. Now imagine that time that you were really hungry. How long did it take before you got something to eat? An hour, maybe two?
That was the way Mr. DePuma started the conversation with us. He explained that we're all blessed because we have access to food on a regular basis. Unfortunately, some people in our own community suffer from what is called food insecurity. Food insecurity is when someone doesn't know where their next meal will come from. Imagine the devastation a parent must feel not being able to afford to give their children food or their baby milk. Imagine the life of an elderly person who needs to choose between buying food or buying their life-saving medicine.
This is what food insecurity looks like. In inner district alone, 36% of the students are considered food insecure. There could be students sitting next to you right now that don't know where their next meal will come from. They go home hungry and their only meals they receive are at school. Could you concentrate if you were hungry? Could you sleep feeling that hunger? Sometimes we have to think about what others are going through before we judge them.
Every year, the Student Council partners with the Lighthouse Mission to collect food to donate to their mobile food pantry. In 2014, we collected 1,628 food items. This year, we want to do even better.
This year, we are asking that every teacher, club advisor, and coach to participate in the food drive. Teachers will receive a menu in the mailbox. They can have their students sign up for a food item to bring in each period that they teach. Teachers can receive a box for each period to fill.
If every student brought in 2 items per class, then we would have over 16,000 food items. If the club and sports teams contributed too, we would reach over 20,000 food items. Teachers can use their own incentive programs to support the food drive. Here we see Ms. Million using her ticket incentive.
Every group that participates will receive a menu of items that are needed. Every person is asked to sign up for at least 2 items from the menu. The important thing is to stay motivated and energized. Never give up on your class or organization. Remember that this Thanksgiving, someone will be thankful for you.
Do you remember when you were 5 or 6, how you rushed out of bed to open the presents? The thrill of pulling back wrapping paper to open that new toy that you wanted so badly. Now imagine how hard it must be for a 5 or 6-year-old who doesn't receive a present for the holidays. The goal of our toy drive is to make sure that no child is left out from opening the presents. At the end of November, right before great deals on Black Friday, we ask that students and staff bring in new or gently used toys to help make the holidays a little brighter for some students in our community.
Each winter seems to get colder and snowier on Long Island.
Imagine waiting at a bus stop or walking to school without a warm coat, or having to shovel the snow without gloves,
or trying to sleep without a warm blanket.
Unfortunately, for those in our community that experience financial hardships, a new coat just isn't a possibility. Spread some warmth in the cold months ahead. Donating gently used or new coats, hats, gloves, scarves, mittens, and blankets can help prevent people from getting sick.
Everyone's life has been changed by cancer. If you haven't lost someone to this terrible disease, then you probably know someone who has.
The entire month of January is dedicated to the Penny Boys. It is a school competition where the grades compete to raise money for cancer research. The money goes to Johns Hopkins Hospital, where they are working on a cure. The grade level that wins the Penny Boys get a really awesome prize at the end.
Every penny is a point for your grade level. Every silver coin takes points away from your team.
We'll explain this more when we get closer to January. Will you sit by or will you get involved and make a difference during this season of charity?
Join us on October 24th to kick off our food drive at the Harvest Festival.
Let's do it! Wow!
I feel good.
Let's do it, Belcourt!
I feel good. I knew that I would not.
Let's do so it, good. Belcourt!
So good, I got to you.
Let's do it, Belcourt!
I feel nice, like sugar and spice. So nice, so nice.
out of you.
Let's do it, Belport!
Yeah!
Let's do it, Belport!
Let's do it, Belport!
Let's do it, Belport!